The new V-Sonic Pen Pal system in the V-Series machines from Brother works on both the sewing and embroidery side. Let's take a look at how you can use it for sewing.
Imagine having a pal help you with sewing, quilting, and embroidery. This V-Sonic Pen Pal uses ultrasonic technology to allow you to control several functions right on the quilting and sewing bed, so you can reduce the need to look away from your project. The V-Sonic Pen Pal is often combined with another cool industry first from Brother, the Sew Straight Laser Vision Guide, which was demonstrated in a previous video. By combining these two industry firsts, adjustments to needle position, laser position, stitch details, and other features can be done. Let's see this incredible feature set. First, let's pair the V-Sonic Pen Pal with the Sew Straight Laser Vision Guide to use the laser as a guide to help you sew a straight line, such as when sewing along a striped piece of fabric. Laser not in the right place for where you need your guide? You can use the V-Sonic Pen Pal to adjust the laser in half millimeter increments to get it to where you want. Next, you can pair the V-Sonic Pen Pal with the Laser Vision to position the needle exactly where you want to start sewing. It's this easy. No more fussing to move your fabric around. You just tap the V-Sonic Pen Pal here on the fabric to tell the machine where you want the needle to drop. Then hold the pen down for 2 seconds, and voila! The needle moves to where you want it. Want perfectly aligned rows of stitching on your quilt? Simply use the Pen Pal with the Laser Vision like this. Move the laser onto the line of stitching that you already did, and the next row of stitches will be parallel. The next function of V-Sonic allows you to adjust the stitch width and position. Instead of having to make those adjustments using the LCD screen display, you just tap where you want the stitch to start, and then you tap to set the stitch width up to 7 millimeters wide, and the machine does the rest. This is a great feature if you're doing a zigzag stitch within a striped area of fabric. Quilters will love this next function, which is great for creating mitered corners. You can use the V-Sonic Pen Pal to choose a precise endpoint for your sewing, like this. I take the pen and choose an endpoint 1/4 inch before the edge of my fabric. Now watch as the machine sews and automatically stops at the point I chose. How neat is that? One of the biggest challenges when sewing decorative stitches is reaching the endpoint without the stitch pattern being cut off. The V-Sonic Pen Pal is going to help overcome that. The Pen Pal will automatically resize the last stitch pattern segment to ensure a complete pattern sequence. Let me show you how easy it is. I tap the V-Sonic Pen Pal where I want the decorative stitches to finish, and the machine will automatically readjust the section of my stitching so that I finish with a complete pattern. The difference between the starting and finishing stitch is barely noticeable. Now that's amazing!
To get your hands on this exciting new sewing pal, visit an authorized Brother Innovus dealer today.